How are you?
Guess you're wondering why I'm sitting here and what we're gonna talk about. Yeah, sometimes I wonder too. But anyway, everybody knows about the MAC Style Black collection and whatnot coming out, and I have watched several videos. Some people are not happy with the way things turned out with the lipsticks and so on and so forth, but they're pretty decent on the shadows. There are at least, I'll probably be the fifth or sixth person or whatever order I come in, that has talked about looking through the stuff that you already have and using it instead of the alternative, which is going and spending good gobs of money on sparkly stuff that you already have. Now, if anybody has any of the hip duos, and I think it was HOMESPAGODDESS was the first person that mentioned this, but as you know, I have all of them, and I made my little notes up here. So this guy right here, the dark blue and magnetic looks like blue flame. So, let's do that. Now let's try to make sure that you can see the sparkles in it. Okay, that's one. The next one, which is very popular with everybody, is the Cinderfella, which is the black with the silver sparkles and so on and so forth, which looks most like platinum. That's that guy. Okay, and let me see. Oh, yeah. There's another one in here. This is the purplish looking color. The purple with the black and everything, which is known as Young Punk. So that's that one. This is the sculpted one. Then, last but not least, you have Guilt by Association, which is the dark, or the gold, excuse me, the black with the gold in it, and so on and so forth, which is the gilded, which is this guy right here. So, yeah. So that's those. So if anybody has any of those, go for it. And see, if you're wondering about this lovely red lipstick I have on, here's another dupe for you, if you will. This is not Ruby Woo. It is Deep Red by Bovanti. Let's tighten up on it, shall we? Let's see. Yeah. So. Now, the other set of nice little dupes and so on, as far as that, is this the Lake Moss Trio. So for all you NYX fans out there, if you've got the Lake Moss Trio, you're pretty much in there. And if you're looking for the black with the silver or the multicolored sparkles and all this other kind of stuff like that, you can also find them in the Ceramic Trio. So these are trios number 33 and number 36. So, yeah. Let's swatch those right quick. So those are those guys, the purples and the blues and the two different kinds of blacks there and there. So that's that on that part. So, yeah. Now, there are a lot of people that are like, well, they really have the singles and the trios. Well, that's all nice, fine, good, fantastic. Because I think I've covered the front on some of the singles as well. At least I hope I have. We shall see in a moment. Let's see. Let's find them. This is one. I have quite a few dupes here, so bear with me. Okay, the rest of them are just your regular shadows and so on. Now, I don't know how well this will play, but this guy right here is sensual. So maybe, just maybe, it'll do that. What the hell does that mean? It's the young punk. Yeah, so that might be more like that one. That's in the singles. That's one of the new 50. And then there's this one here. I don't know exactly what it'll do, but it's called Deep Purple. So it may fit cross between the Blue Flame and the Young Punk. But Blue Flame 2 could probably be like this guy, which is Frosted Ocean right there. Now, with the shadows and so on, like, a lot of people aren't really crazy about lusters because they have such the big flakes of glitter and whatnot in them. There's several ways you can combat the glitterati do. One of them is to pack it on as opposed to just don't spread it out. That's where your glitter starts to fall off. This is Kryptonite. So that one would probably be more like Cinderfella. So there's that. But there's also another one that's called Deep Space. So that's that one. So you got a few choices. The only thing that they didn't do, they should have done... Oh, shoot. I have to pull it out of this drawer here. But one of the ones that they should have done, if they were going to do black on everything, you know, your purples and this and that and the other, they should have done one for people who like green. Because there's plenty of us that like green. So let me make sure I get the right one. This is two. Okay. Yeah, this guy right here in gunmetal, they should have done something for this. So if anybody wants to get extra adventurous and you can find that metallic duo, go ahead. Alrighty, that's all of those. I have drawers that are falling apart on me, wanting to fall down, this, that, and the other. Punks. Anyway, I have, let's see, what is the other thing? There are... I'll probably show these again, but there are several different things that I want to delve into. See this lovely color right here? This is also from Bovanti. This bad boy here is called Eclipse. It is a cream. And that's what that looks like. Now, what lipstick it might be equivalent to, I don't know. I got a couple of high-end ones, but yeah. It's at least a real deep, almost blackened berry. Another one that I like is the matte version, which is called Black Currant, which is right there. Also from Bovanti. So, yeah. Okay. So, that's that for those. Now, I have several black lipsticks that I purchased just today for all intents and purposes of this video. And